The Ruang volcano erupted in Indonesia. Eruptions at a remote Indonesian volcano forced thousands to evacuate over tsunami threat, with half a dozen airports forced to close down, with ash spreading as far as Malaysia, officials said. Renewed eruptions from a remote Indonesian volcano have triggered fresh evacuation orders and sparked flight cancellations and airport closures this week, with smoke, lava, and volcanic gases spewing out of the mountain. Efforts in Indonesia began to evacuate about 12,000 residents from their homes following the eruption of the Ruang volcano, the volcano spewing lava and rocks, with the authorities raising the alert level to the highest possible and warning of potential pyroclastic flows, deadly ash surges. Indonesia, a vast archipelago nation, experiences frequent seismic and volcanic activity due to its position on the Pacific Ring of Fire. According to reports, Mount Ruang erupted three times on April 30th, spewing lava and ash more than 5 kilometers into the sky and forcing authorities to issue evacuation orders for 12,000 locals. Indonesia's meteorological agency shared a map warning that showed volcanic ash had reached as far as eastern Malaysia on Borneo Island, which the country shares with Indonesia and Brunei. The latest eruptions have also forced closures of at least 7 airports in the vicinity, including the SAM Ratchalangi International Airport that serves the city of Manado, capital of North Sulawesi Province and a well-known scuba diving destination. Nearby schools have also been shut to protect children from volcanic ash.
Awas jalan, yang sini jalan. Yang ini jalan kamu tuh. Lori yang lebih ada lebih parah dari yang lalu ini. Awas jalan-jalan yang sini.
Parah ini nih.
Baru yang baru mengalami dan mengalami
pertandingan.
Itu masih terlindung. Tidak. Lebih sama lagi. Situasi pagi ini. Jam 8.30 kembali menyemburkan asap. Jam 8.